God is three consubstantial persons. I'll explain consubstantial in just a minute. Consubstantial persons or hypostasis, and it says the Father, the Son, parentheses, Jesus Christ, and the parentheses, and the Holy Spirit, as one God in three divine persons. The three persons are distinct.